I'm an engineer. I've had my fair share of KTs and drops. After so many years of facing the pressure and finally graduating, what I have developed is a mindset so weird that I willingly agree to do the stupidest things ever.
Sorry.